I'm so awfully ashamed, Doctor.
It's all right.
I've always been like this. Always. And I used to think that everybody was like this. That they would just naturally wake up and be someplace else or a whole lot older or wearing another dress. Once I woke up and I was 2 years older.
Yeah, you asked your father about seeing me. What happened? What did he say? Sybil?
They're everywhere. There. They're everywhere. No, you keep them away from me. I will. I will do it.
He doesn't care.
Sybil?
I can do anything I want to. I can do anything. I can walk on the chair if I take my shoes off like that and like that and like that. And I can walk on the chair like that and like that and like that. And you can stop me. I have to get out.
No, wait a minute.
No, we don't break glass.
You won't let me out. And you won't let me have any peace. And you leave me alone and it hurts. And you don't leave me alone and it hurts.
Who are you talking to? Who am I?
Oh! Please,
oh,
I have to get out.
Hello. Oh, elle me donne beaucoup plaisir de voir vous.
What's your name?
Oh, I'm sorry you don't recognize my voice. Vicky, Victoria, Sybil's friend.
Oh, yeah, right. I always knew I'd live life through with a song in my heart.
You have a lovely voice.
One time we went to the park, you know, 'cause